Hi everyone, it's Dolly and welcome to the Paper Plumeria. Today I wanted to do a project share of my completed tea time journal. I wanted to first tell you a little bit about what I used to make this journal and decided that when I do the flip through, I won't talk you through it as I feel it might be more relaxing for you guys to just see the pages rather than me having to narrate on each page that I've done. So this journal is one that I actually started a while back and just recently finished. I tend to start many journals and put them aside once I get a little bored or distracted. Recently, I decided to revisit this and I finally finished it. I actually have several unfinished journals, so I'm hoping that eventually those will all get finished too. So this is a hardback cover journal. I had found this book at Dollar Tree a couple of years ago and love the yellow color because it's a yellow that is bright and beautiful. I took some cardstock paper from one of my favorite paper pads and covered the front and back of the book with the pages that I thought matched well with the yellow book. I also used a lot of beads to create paper clips for this journal, and I feel it complemented the colors of the book. In addition, I used a lot of eyelash trim along the edges of some of the pages to give it a little bit more of a shabby look. I do collect teacups and teapots, so I wanted this book to be something that I could adore and love to look at. I decided to call this book Tea Time. I also used a Tim Holtz closure and tied a yellow ribbon to the back to hook onto the front for closure. I also used a few ribbons and trims to create this colorful tassel. Some of you may even recognize this teapot and this teacup charm. This was purchased at Hobby Lobby. So let's go ahead and get started with the flip through, and I hope you enjoy. Okay, guys, that was the flip through of my tea time journal. I really hope it inspired you in one way or another, whether it be to create a journal of your own and what you love, or just to create in general. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much for visiting my channel, and I hope to see you guys all in the next video. If you like this project share, please do give it a thumbs up, please subscribe, and I will see you soon. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.